Bambara language, Wikipedia article audio. The Bambara language, Bamanankan, is a lingua franca and national language of Mali spoken by perhaps 15 million people, natively by 5 million Bambara people and about 10 million second language users. It is estimated that about 80% of the population of Mali speak Bambara as a first or second language. It has a subject-a-euro-objecta-euro-verb clause structure and two lexical tones. Bambara is a variety of a group of closely related languages called Mandaing, whose native speakers trace their cultural history to the medieval Mali Empire. Varieties of Mandaing are generally considered to be mutually intelligible A-Euro dependent on exposure or familiarity with dialects between speakers A-Euro and spoken by 30 to 40 million people in the countries Burkina Faso, Senegal, Guinea-Bissau, Guinea, Liberia, Ivory Coast, and the Gambia. Mandaing is part of the larger Manda copyright family of languages. Classification. Alphabet and literature. It uses seven vowels A, E, E, I, O, E and U. Writing began during the French occupation, and the first orthography was introduced in 1967. Literacy is limited, especially in rural areas. Although written literature is only slowly evolving, there exists a wealth of oral literature, which is often tales of kings and heroes. This oral literature is mainly tradite by the Griots, who are a mixture of storytellers, praise singers, and human history books who have studied the trade of singing and reciting for many years. Many of their songs are very old and are said to date back to the Old Kingdom of Mali. Bambara is spoken throughout Mali as a lingua franca. The language is most widely spoken in the areas east, south, and north of Bamako, where native speakers and/or those that identify as members of the Bambara ethnic group are most densely populated. These regions are also usually considered to be the historical geographical origin of Bambara people, particularly Sigu, after diverging from other Mandaing groups. The main dialect is standard Bamara, which has significant influence from Maninkakan. Bambara has many local dialects: Karta, Tambakaunda, Baladugu, Bananba, Mizkale, Jitumu, Jamaladugu, Segu, Kakadugu, Kiliadugu, Jalakadaugu, Kurulamini, Baname Nce, Ce Mela, Ce Ndugu, Banink, She Ndugu, Ganadugu, Kala, Kuruma, Saro, dialects to the northeast of Mopti, Zijdugu, B Ndugu, Bakegon, Jainke. Since 1967, Bambara has mostly been written in the Latin script, using some additional phonetic characters. The vowels are A, E, E, I, O, E, U. Accents can be used to indicate tonality. The former digraph New York is now written E superscript 2 when it designates a palatal nasal glide. The New York spelling is kept for the combination of a nasal vowel with a subsequent oral palatal glide. Following the 1966 Bamako spelling conventions, a nasal velar glide A is written as A, although in early publications it was often transcribed as NG or NK. The NKO alphabet is a script devised by Solomon Akanti in 1949 as a writing system for the Mandaing languages of West Africa. NA Euro trademark KO means I say in all Mandaing languages. Kanti created NA Euro trademark KO in response to what he felt were beliefs that Africans were a cultureless people, since prior to this time there had been no indigenous African writing system for his language. NKO came first into use in Kankan, Guinea as a Maninka alphabet and disseminated from there into other Mandaing-speaking parts of West Africa. Nko and the Arabic script are still in use for Bambara, although the Latin script is much more common. Geographical distribution. Each consonant represents a single sound. Although, there are some exceptions. Like Turkish and Japanese, it is an agglutinative language, meaning that morphemes are glued together to form a word. Dialects. The basic sentence structure is subject-object-verb. Take the phrase, Nta don. N is the subject, A is the object, and don is the verb no. The T is from the present tense marker ta copyright dot. Ta copyright is the negative present tense marker and ba copyright is the affirmative present tense marker. Therefore, Nba don would mean I know it. Bambara is an SOV language and has two tones, e.g. SA die versus SA snake. The typical argument structure of the language consists of a subject, followed by an aspectival auxiliary, followed by the direct object, and finally a transitive verb. Naturally, if the verb is intransitive, the direct object is absent. Bambara does not inflect for gender. Gender for a noun can be specified by adding an adjective, ce, or k for male and muso for female. The plural is formed by attaching a vocalic suffix u, most often with a low tone to nouns or adjectives. Writing. Bambara uses postpositions in much the same manner as languages like English and French use prepositions. These postpositions are found after the verb and are used to express direction, location, and in some cases, possession. Phonology. In urban areas, many Bambara conjunctions have been replaced in everyday use by French borrowings that often mark code switches. The Bamako dialect makes use of sentences like, Antara kita mais ilny avait personne la basse, I went to kita but there was no one there. The sentence in Bambara alone would be Antara kita kami gesi tunt yen. The French proposition estcek is also used in Bambara, however, it is pronounced more slowly and as three syllables. Consonants. Bambara uses many French loan words. For example, some people might say, I kakulosi yejani yet, your skirt is yellow. However, one could also say, I kakulosi yenermugumen yet, also meaning your skirt is yellow. The original Bambara word for yellow comes from nermugu, being flour made from na copyright ra copyright, a seed from a long seed pod. Nermugu is often used in sauces in southern Mali. Vowels. Most French loan words are suffixed with the sound I. This is particularly common when using French words which have a meaning not traditionally found in Mali. For example, the Bambara word for snow is niege, based on the French word for snow neige. As there has never been snow in Mali, there has not been a traditional meaning for the word and thus no unique word in Bambara to describe it. Malian artists such as Oumou Sangara copyright, Siddiqui Diabata copyright, Rokia Traore copyright, Ali Farka Toure copyright, Salif Keita, Habib Koita copyright, and the married duo Amadou and Mariam often sing in Bambara. Aada of the band Ma copyright Tissa often sings in Diola, as does Mori Kanti, born in Guinea to a Malian mother. His most famous song to date is Yek Yek. Lyrics in Bambara occur on Stevie Wonder's soundtrack Journey Through the Secret Life of Plants. Tikan Yafakoli often sings in Diola and French. Additionally, In 2010, Spanish rock group Dover released its seventh studio album I Coquina copyright, with the majority of lyrics in the language. American rapper NAS also released a track titled Sabali in 2010, which featured Damian Marley. Sabali is a Bambara word that means patience. Bambara is one of several languages designated by Mali as a national language. Grammar. Loan words. W is pronounced as in English, but placed at the end of a word. W is the plural mark and is pronounced as S is pronounced most often as in the English word C, but sometimes it can be pronounced as SH as in the word shoe, or again as G is pronounced most often as in the English word go, but within a word it can be pronounced as in the Spanish word abogado, and sometimes at the beginning. Examples. Music. Legal status. Bibliography. Descriptions. Dictionaries. Learning materials. Other.